Helo a noswaitha. Hoffwn groesawu chi I gyd I gyngedd gwahanol iawn yn dod I gysur eich cytrefi wrth gwasanaeth cerdd Sir Benfro. Hello and good evening. I would like to welcome you all to a very different Pembrokeshire Music Service summer concert from the comfort of your own homes. We are all so proud of our young musicians who have continued to play or sing during the pandemic. It has not been an easy task. When you consider the technological requirements, parents and staff have had to learn how to record their performances along to a backing track, share their recordings on various digital platforms without the hands-on support from their teachers. Even saying that sentence astounds me as to how much we have all learned over the past 16 months and the resilience the pupils have shown. Accessing the online workshops with the West End of Wales or the WEO, and having the confidence to play alone at home in front of a screen takes a lot of determination, and everyone has risen to the challenges, hopefully with the feeling that they are still very much part of their ensemble. Before we sit back and enjoy this wonderful concert, I would like to thank several people without whom this concert would not be possible. Diolch yn fawr iawn to the musicians from the WEO supporting the pupils in workshops, in particular Laura Llewellyn Jones and Yestyn Griffiths, who are the driving force at WEO HQ. Yestyn is the tech guru at the end of my phone, supporting us with the many questions and has produced this event. Thank you to Valero for their continued sponsorship. Their support is invaluable as it allows Pembrokeshire Music Service to reach out across the county, uniting young musicians. A huge thank you must go to all the music staff, including Angela White, our admin support, parents, carers and family members. You have supported your child through this process, and I apologise now for the many emails I may have sent you trying to sort out various technical issues. The stars of the show are undoubtedly the near 200 young musicians ranging in age from 7 to 21. I have mentioned resilience and determination as some of the benefits music making brings, but let's not forget well-being and self-belief. You deserve to feel very proud of yourselves. Okay, let's sit back and we hope you enjoy the Pembrokeshire Music Service and the WEO Summer Concert. Diolch yn fawr iawn I chi gyd. Thank you.
Every line, some kind of sign. When you were mine, Everyone, Shemai Pawb. My name is Laura Llewellyn Jones and I'm the co-founder of the West End of Wales. I just wanted to say a huge well done, diolch yn fawr, and thank you for submitting all of your recordings and videos to us. This has been a very special project for me because I am a Pembroke girl myself. I went to Pembroke Comprehensive School and I went to all of my county ensembles in Pembrokeshire and played in the orchestra, and it was some of the best days of my life. So a huge well done to all of you for your recordings and for persevering with the online workshops. I know it's very hard and very frustrating that we haven't all been able to music make together this year, but well done. These COVID times have been very tough for us all and we hope there are better times ahead. So a huge well done. Thank you very much and good luck for the future.
Darkness, a fugitive running, fallen from God, fallen from grace. God, be my witness, I never shall yield, till we come face to face, till we come face to face. He knows his way in the dark. Mine is the way of the Lord. Those who follow the path of the righteous shall have their reward. And if they fall as Lucifer fell, the flame, the sword, stars in your multitudes, scarce to be counted, filling the darkness with order and light. You are the sentinels, silent and sure, keeping watch in the night, keeping watch in the night. You know your place in the sky. You hold your course and your aim. And each in your season returns and returns and is always the same. And if you fall as Lucifer fell, you fall in flame. And so it must be, for so it is written on the doorway to paradise, that those who falter and those who fall must pay the price. Lord, let me find you, that I may see you, safe behind bars. I will never rest.
Thank you. Hello everyone and Shemai. My name is Yestin and I am the co-founder and co-director of the West End of Wales. We have been treated by some amazing performances this evening by some brilliant young musicians from Pembrokeshire. This concert is especially special for me and Laura as we are both Pembrokeshire born and bred. So for the opportunity to work with Pembrokeshire Music Service and all you brilliant young musicians is so, so special. We're both proudly from Pembrokeshire and we grew up, we went through the system and we are out there now working as professional musicians. So everyone taking part in this, you can do exactly that yourselves. We want to continue to inspire young musicians and we want you to realise that even though we're from a small county in the corner of the country, we can go on and do the most amazing things in music. So keep at it. You're all brilliant. This virtual performance making is really, really tricky. So you've mastered that. And to be honest, the rest of it's plain sailing. So you're all going to be great. Now, I get the pleasure of introducing our last performance. This is Bridge Over Troubled Water by Pembrokeshire Wind Band. Enjoy.
Sail on, sail.